Hi. This is the second time trying to record this one because first time I did it, I forgot to turn on my mic. So yeah, this is I'm Gonna Last Forever, made by Reply Code Alpha, and it's made to be hard, and a whole bunch of people are complaining that it's too hard. So, I don't think it's too hard. I'm just gonna try it out. So we got load game here, that's very hard mode, this is medium. That's hard, and you can't get to impossible mode because he said you shouldn't be doing that one. So yeah, I like the color scheme. The black and white's really nice. It's easy on the eyes. But some people don't like it at all. No idea why. I'm just making this to show that the game is not nearly as hard as everyone says. Because... well, a whole bunch of people are saying they won't even download it because of how bad it looks. And oh, look, Skype messages, that's always fun. And I already know all the traps, or most of them at least, because this is not my first time playing through it. So over here, we've got a secret thing, too. Not really secret, but it's a little passage so you can try the boss early in case you don't want to go through the game. But I'm gonna go through the game, show it off. Ah, that jump's really easy. No idea why I screwed that up. Oh yeah, and another thing, the music in this game's really good. It's made to be relaxing, so that way you don't rage, which it works incredibly well. Like, I haven't raged a single time playing this game. Whoops. Never mind. Got nothing to say for this part. It's not too bad. There we go. Oh, damn it. There are no traps in this part, or, well, at least for this first section. Oh, I did so much better in my other recording. Makes me feel bad. Also, I managed to do this section right here very quickly in my other recording, and this is only, like, the only really hard part at the start. And it's... I don't know. It's still not so bad, even though it's hard. Just that first little one spike. I just wish you didn't have to trigger this every time. This part might take me a bit, but I hope to get it done very soon. It's hard, but it's not awful. There we go. And then that spike, and- oh, damn it! Okay, well, I was doing so well without raging until that point. That can even be considered raging. I wish I was doing so much better at this. God damn it. If I get to 5 minutes without beating this section, I'm just gonna re-record it. Cause that's just not right. It's already at 4 minutes. Ish. There we go. Okay. Alright. Wish I had done that way better. So yeah. Background. I like the background. It moves. And that this section right here is not as bad. Whoa! Okay. That makes up for my other time. It's not as bad as everyone says it is. And then this, there's a wuss save there, so I'm going to see if I can manage to do this without dying. I did it once. And that spike flies up. And yes! Alright. This makes up for all the failures. And that jump right there, you can do it with a single hop. I'm going to try doing that. I mean, it's probably easier with a double jump, but just one jump. There we go. And trap there. And that jump I screwed up, even though it's not so bad. It looks bad. All the jumps really look bad, but they're not. They're just not. Ding. Ding, ding. This one's irritating. That much I can admit. Oh, same thing every time. Let me die on the top spike if you're going to kill me. There we go. Okay, no trap there, and then whoa, okay. So glad I didn't screw that up. Spike, jump over that. That's an easy jump again. Once again, it's tight, but still not hard. I don't know. It seems like he changed the hitbox or something, but I doubt it. I don't think he would want to do that, because if it's made to be hard, then that would make it way too easy. Oh, come on. I can usually do this every single time. There we go. And then this one rises up. I wish there was a better indication of that, but eh. I died. Ding. Bing. Not gonna lie, the traps aren't exactly original, because it's all spikes, but he said he didn't want to do, like, game references and stuff like Bashi, because, once again, Japanese fan game. But still, I don't think it's anything like a Japanese fan game, because it doesn't kill your eyes to look at, and it's actually pretty fun. Oh my god, I shouldn't be screwing this one up so much. Shouldn't be screwing that one up at all. Well, at least I had those two screens in a row without fails that just really helped things out. Ding, ding, and a trap there, and jump over, and land in that. We got a wuss save. Yeah, that's... I don't know. I don't think that's good placement for a wuss save. Because it should be normal save. Whoops. Ding, ding, ding. Gonna turn up the music a bit, because that's quiet. And there's a save there. I didn't actually realize that at first, so I just went through the whole thing without dying like I just did there, so not a problem. Haven't messed that one up, which is good. I can save here, and I have a surefire way to do this one, which is... whoops. Alright, gotta save in the right spot first. Alright, so you just do the second hop when you spawn and not hit into that thing. And then just do it like that. Yep. Perfect. Perfecto. Bardock. Yeah, the second section for this one is hard. Which you're going to see me screw that up a lot. More than this one, which I shouldn't be screwing up again. Okay. Whatever. It's not so bad. Damn it. Doom 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 doom. I feel kind of like I'm cheating by doing the save like that, because then you hardly have to worry about timing. This one you have to worry completely about timing, but the first part you just have to jump. There we go. All right. This part's kind of irritating. I forgot to trigger that one. I might do well, but spikes come down. Time that one and screw it up. It's always good. Oh. Oh. You know, I really like the timer at the top. This is helping me with my LP, so I know exactly when to stop. Because it's at about 9 minutes and like 6 seconds. Going back through. Oh, damn it! Screwed up the jump. Boop-a-doo. No, I made it through. Come on, man. Have some consideration. There we go. And now that I said that, I'm going to mess something up, aren't I? Nope. That one doesn't fall, even though it seems like it should. Jesus. Okay. Well, I just accomplished everything I wanted to in the right amount of time. I was thinking it was going to take like 3 parts. So, yeah, going here. Got the boss. I'm just gonna show it like a few times, just show it off, and then the next video is going to be the boss completed, because I already did that. So, first part, it's really easy. This part, it's random, so sometimes it's not so easy. I don't know. It's still not bad. None of this boss is really that bad. And it's like the... This is the most like a Japanese fan game in the whole game, because this is like every boss in a Japanese fan game, which is just it's synced to music and you have to dodge a whole bunch of stuff. So this, just work your way over to the right where there's a safe spot right here. So it does 2 of those, and then the cool part starts. So you just gotta hold your spot, just work your way through. And then this just moves to the side, and when it moves, you just gotta move to the side again. This, you can just screw around. This, you gotta move really quickly, and then go under there. And you got the bullet spray, and I'm just gonna watch this. So then the exploding dots, that part is really not hard either. Then this, you got the homing things and that, which I believe I only made it through that once, and that's the time that you're going to see on the video. The first time I made it through it, and it's going to be in a second that it ends. They move up, and then it does one more spray. Gotta jump over the red dots, and you got those dots. Then the double dots, and the teleporter appears right there, which you're going to see me use that one in the video. I'm not going to watch it pop up. I'm just going to be standing in the center, and then I'm going to teleport. And I think that is perfect for the video. So, yep. Good work, Reply Code Alpha, and see you guys in the next video. Not going to be talking, but see ya.